Mayonnaise is an oil and water emulsion with an oil content that varies widely, from 80% to as little as 20% in low-fat products. Whether it's a traditional mayonnaise or a low-fat recipe which uses starch and other thickening and emulsifying agents to replace the oil content, producing mayonnaise is challenging. A high shear Silverson inline mixer is ideal for this process. Let's show you how to make a batch of mayonnaise the Silverson way. We're making a low-fat recipe using powdered egg. Water is recirculated through the inline mixer and the egg is added and rapidly hydrated. The thickening agent is added along with any other powders, and the mixer rapidly produces an agglomerate-free premix. Now, the oil addition can begin. This is the key stage in mayonnaise production. For best results, the oil should be introduced to the pipeline just prior to the inlet of the Silverson mixer, so that the two phases are intensively mixed on contact in the high shear zone. This ensures a stable emulsion is easily formed. The oil must be added at the correct rate to ensure a stable emulsion. Adding it too quickly or too slowly can cause the emulsion to break. The unique pumping rotor in our high viscosity inline model maintains the flow rate as viscosity increases, making sure the oil is incorporated at a uniform rate as the mayonnaise thickens. A batch is completed in a short mixing cycle, and with a Silverson mixer, repeatability is guaranteed. Our inline mixers are easily added to existing processes, allowing you to produce a quality mayonnaise without the high capital expenditure of turnkey systems. We also offer a complete system for smaller scale production, such as R&D or the ready-to-use market. The Silverson Mayonnaise Plant overcomes the problems associated with manual production and provides the repeatability and quality of a large-scale production. Just like on a larger scale, we start with the aqueous phase, in this case, liquid egg, and add any other powders. Recirculation through the inline mixer for a short period ensures they are fully hydrated. All operations are controlled from the integral panel. Oil is fed from a separate hopper at a controlled rate, ensuring a stable emulsion is formed. Once the oil addition is complete, the finished product is discharged immediately. If you want to find out more, contact us today or visit our website at www.silverson.com.